Hello friends, this is Pranesh Kumar Mishra. Today I want to introduce subject verb agreement for you. I repeat, subject verb agreement for you. So I have composed 10 important rules that I hope will be very helpful for you people. The first one is, the verb must agree with the subject or noun in number and person. For example, the boy is working, the girls are studying. We cannot say you already know girl is studying. Second one is, two singular nouns joined by and require a plural verb. For example, my father and I are leaving hotel. Here I can lure you to use am. I am leaving now. But here two persons are there. Third rule, that is also simple rules, are two singular nouns suggesting one idea. Two singular nouns suggesting one idea or person must be used with a singular verb. For example, the author and actor is my best friend. So the author and actor, and is connecting the author and actor, so both are used for single person. Author and actor here, single person. So the author and actor is my best friend. So rewatch this video so that you can listen these lines once again. Further rules are, in sentences where nouns are joined by, along with, as well as, listen carefully, together with, in addition to, the first subject or noun should be considered while choosing or selecting the verb. For example, cash or along with sometimes pieces of jewelry was stolen from their house. Cash along with some pieces of jewelry was stolen from their house. A few pieces of jewelry in addition to cash were stolen from their house. Listen these examples once again carefully. Rules number 5. Two or more singular nouns connected by or nor require a singular verb. A plural verb is required if one of the subject is plural. If one of the subject is plural, then plural verb is required. For example, either Ritu or her friends, either Ritu or her friends have been asked to assist the children. Neither Tanya nor Shania is taking part in the play. So friends, we are discussing subject verb agreement. Which verb will agree with which subject we are learning with the help of these examples. Sixth rule, when nouns joined by or nor differ in person, the verb must agree with the nearest noun or pronoun. With the nearest noun or pronoun, you have to select the verb. For example, either she or I am going to Shimla. So either she or I, so here I have selected am. Either she or I am going to Shimla will be correct. The two persons are discussed here. Neither he nor his parents are thinking about the matter. Like this. Next rule is, either, neither, each, everyone, one plus of plus plural noun, and the phrase many a must be used with a singular verb. For example, either of the two houses is for sale. Neither of the two sisters is willing to study further, not are. Each of the students is given a reward. Everyone is respected to help. One of my friends has given me this surprise gift. Many a leader has helped to build this nation. Rules number 8. None may be used as singular or plural. For example, none of them has agreed with me. None of the poets have attended the function. Rule number 9. When you use none means no one. None of the poets, then have you have to use. 9th number. A collective noun treated as a single unit is used as singular. For example, the committee agrees to the proposal. Here the committee agrees to the proposal. Committee comprises of many members, a collective noun. So when collective noun, that is considered single unit, so singular for each. But a collective noun may also be treated as plural. How? Example, the police are in search of the culprit. The police are in search of the culprit. And the last rule that I have collected for you, plural nouns denoting quantity, amount, distance, time must be used with a singular verb. For example, 10 kilometers, the 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 10. So, 10 kilometers is all that you can carry. So, here 10 kilometers, together it is considered a single unit. These are the basic rules using which you can master subject verb agreement. Thank you.